It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat. Cannot escape. This is her hell.
Was a true coward, Senua. I was well traveled. I spoke both their tongue and ours. So they took me as a slave. I thought I could help to broker peace. Or at least stay their hands from slaughter. But under torture, I did no such thing. I led them to the treasures and slaves they sought. But I wasn't the only one. Another came to the Northmen willingly, offering a bargain, a man in black from your land. And he was offered safe passage for his treason. In the end, Senua, it isn't the gods that cause us so much suffering, but those closest to us.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Senua?
Madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness. You created this darkness so you could hide behind it.
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you! And so you killed her!
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
The butchering of the nearby Northmen. You saw it yourself.
you tell everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua. Where is Hylian's soul if the darkness is alive? How you save him?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. Again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
Behind you.
Fight me. Come on.
Behind you.
Your own father. You betrayed the gods and turned to Hylian in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your wife. Let go of
redemption.
Let go of Hylian. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
you're alive. And there's no darkness. But you never took him from me, did you? And I can't save Damien. Deceive me! But I know he's here. I know you have him! I'll give you my life. That's what you want, isn't it? My soul. Take it! I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok. If you release him. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. Yeah. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
This feeling is not joy. I truly understand. Please don't cry now. Please don't go. I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please. Please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate. For all the hurt that you feel, the world is just illusion, trying to change you. Being like you are, well, this is something else. Who would comprehend? But some that do lay claim divine purpose blesses them. Well, that's not what I believe, and it doesn't matter anyway. A part of your soul ties you to the next world, or maybe to the last, but I'm still not sure. But what I do know is to us the world is different, as we are to the world. I guess you would know that. Please don't go, I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please. Please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate. For all the hurt that you feel, the world is just illusion, trying to change you. Please don't go, I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please. Oh, please don't leave here. I don't want you to change. For all the hurt that you feel, this world is just illusion, always trying to change you.
Please don't go, I want you to stay.